Konnichiwa, Minasan. That means good afternoon, everyone, in Japanese. As you all know, I'm Emma. I'm in year 10 and I live in Braidwood. Being born in Australia and living in Braidwood, I feel as though I fit in. Everyone I know speaks English, and the majority of people have the same complexion and similar appearance as me. However, in just over 2 weeks, that all is going to change. Because alongside 11 other Braidwood Central School students, I am going on an excursion to Japan for 10 days with Mrs. Stevens and Mrs. Sargerson. Many of the students that are going have never been overseas before, and some have never even been on an aeroplane. For me, it will be the second time that I have gone overseas. Going to Japan is going to be a massive culture shock for all of us. Walking through Tokyo, surrounded by people who look different and speak an entirely different language to us. Unlike being in Braidwood, I'm not going to fit in. I'll stand out in the crowd. Being from a different culture makes people feel vulnerable. When I'm in Japan, I definitely will. We will be taking part in traditional tea ceremonies and visiting many different Japanese temples, where we will have to be respectful and harmonious to Japanese culture. All of us will face a lot of cultural challenges, from ordering lunch off a menu to reading a roadmap, attempting to fit in and respect Japanese culture, to day-to-day conversation will be confronting. I think that our experience overseas will assist us to understand the day-to-day lives of people who live in Braidwood, or even in Australia, who are from a different culture, and allow us to share our diverse cultural experiences. If you would like to share our cultural experiences with us, keep up to date with our BCS in Japan EduBlog, or find us on Facebook. Michio ite kudasai. Please have a great day.